Everyone, in this tutorial it is an introduction of a C programming, and C programming is a system programming that you can make a program and compile and also run and use it in another computer. As I told you, C is a very stable system programming, and for to do our jobs we need a C compiler, which is Visual Studio or Lab Windows or PLC or Codec and so on. I have bought a C compiler, Lab Windows that I am going to use when we are going through the graphical design, and otherwise in the beginning, in the basic C programming, I am going to use PLC. And you can only write PLC in the website and it appears PLC page, and there you can download free the PLC. But Lab Windows you must buy it and or get a try. To begin with C programming and understand what is the C, how we can write C programs, I am going as a usual, I am going to start a new project. And in that, I am going to select the Windows 64 command, and I am going to give it a name. I am going to write hello, and the position I am going to put it in PC and documents, and I am going to put in PLC project samples standard and in YC. It appears at the right side, it appears project hello, and you are going to double click on it, or you are going to use shell files or new, and it appears work area. I am going to write include stdio.h, and I am going to write int main void printf hello world. Return 0 a directory, and I am going to select hello, and here it is a .c. It must be it has a suffix .c, hello.c. And I am going to save it, and it asks if it I want put it in the active project in the right. Yes. Now I am going on the project, compile, and here under it has made hello object file, and it is clear, it is okay. Then I am going to run the hello exe, and as you see in your the console program, you have hello world, and it appears press any key to continue, and I press only enter, and the program is okay. Why it happened so? What is it happening? Yes. When you write a program with C codes, you must compile it. The program you write your C codes in your computer, and with compilation, when you compile, all those codes changes to binary codes which calls object file. And when you run the program, the object file is connecting to the library and find what kind of header file we have used it to run the program, and the result is as object. But when you execute the program writes what we have told. Okay, then stdio.h is a header file, and we have included int main world. Any .c has a main function, and you can use int main void, or you can use int main parentheses v dot void, and then you use a function printf, print on your frame hello world. And then because the main has an int type, you return 0. Also, in C programming, we need a library with header files. Those files you can find it under C, your local disk, and program files. PLC include file, and you can see all those already existing header files, which contains a lot of important functions, and you can open all those files to see what what kind of functions they are. You can open each of them and see what kind of function you can use it in your C programming. And all of them are system dependent, and it is very good when you use those programs. You only go back to your location of your program in hello, and it is the output. It is your C program as we have written here, and this is .exe program, and it is the project, and those two are usual documents which help to when we double click on hello.exe, it appears and disappear. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.